also get the benefits of Shirshasana also. So all energy flows to the head region. Breathe in, come up. Breathe out, bend forward. Breathe in, come up. Breathe out, bend forward. Breathe in, up. Breathe out and relax. Shirshasana. The other one is Shashankasana. Stand on your knee joints. Now we are going to do Uttanasana. Camel pose. Breathe in, raise your right hand up, catch hold of your right heel. Breathe in the left hand up, catch hold of your left heel. Move the body forward and give it good expansion to the chest. The head is hanging down and breathe normally. Keep your neck straight and give a good expansion for your chest. Or move forward, right. Breathe. 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 Breathe out and come stay. Stretch your legs and the sitting relaxation for some time. After this, we can do some pose. Whatever. We are doing one by one, the other. We are doing that asana. Before that, we have this.